energy transforms. It cannot just disappear. I'm letting it flow as God's will. There's no point at this time in keeping the inner child from being in all his light. This should have all worked itself out by now.
Mm-hmm.